bring it back.
What's going on today, everyone? It's Colt, and I'm back with another video. I took 2 weeks off. I just started back up my semester at school, so I was trying to get back into the swing of things, and it was kind of hard to get videos going, but I'm gonna make sure that I get some videos posted weekly. I didn't mean to take off, but things happen, you know. And I also have some new stuff coming to the channel, possibly some reaction videos, some Q&As with people. So stay tuned for that. I'm at the gym. I'm gonna hit chest and biceps. Now, last week, I had to take almost 5 days off because I pulled a muscle like near my armpit area. So it was pretty hard for me to like lift upper body. I wanted to make sure that I rested and didn't damage it anymore. So we're gonna see how it feels today. I'm feeling pretty good. Pink just pulled in, so we're about to get this lift in. Let's get it. So I just finished the chest and bicep workout. My arm did feel pretty decent. I did abs and I did the stair climber thing at the end of it. So if you want to see my workout, look at the description down below. I'm gonna make sure that I get a bunch of stuff uploaded, and I'm gonna start being more interactive in my workout videos. I know I'd kind of just do my workout and put some music on for you, but I'm gonna start being more interactive after this. I'm gonna get some reactions coming here soon. Stay tuned. Make sure that you like, share, and subscribe. Turn on those notifications. Let's see you next week.